85 LAUSD students were chosen for this year's Operation School Bell Prom Day. Free prom dresses, shoes, and accessories are given to homeless or low-income students. They're also given hair and makeup tips. The annual event is a partnership between the school district and Assistance League Los Angeles.
That always warms your heart,
doesn't it? Yeah, it looks so nice. Mm-hmm.